Was supposed to work out. I've always loved the game. As a kid, it was all I could look forward to. When I played, I had friends, purpose, adventure.
Yes, ma'am. I am very sorry that your heated bidet is not...
But players came and went. After all, it was just a dumb game to them.
Yes, ma'am, I understand you want your tushy soothed.
No one really cared. Not like I did.
All right, is it connected to the sink?
Ma'am?
Ma'am, you're shouting. You're shouting at a stranger, ma'am. Ma'am, please.
I had the perfect gaming group once. My best friends, my brother, and my girlfriend. And then she cheated on me. With my brother. And now we don't speak. Since then, I can't write, I can't think, I can't breathe. But more than anything, right now, I just want to fucking play.
So that's why I made that post, why I rented this place out, and why I invited y'all here. After tonight, you're probably just going to forget about this and carry on with your lives, and that's fine. I don't care. I just want to play. So that means no names, no contact information, and please, for the love of God, nobody be weird. Jesus Christ. Okay, show of hands, who hasn't played before?
Does it count if you've never played with other people before?
This is a minimum two-player game. You can't play it by yourself.
I do. I make up adventures all the time.
And then what?
I go on them. What?
Yes.
How do you expect us to talk to each other if we don't know people's names?
I am your game master. You will call me GM. Everyone else you will address by their character names. And speaking of which, let's go around the table and get those real quick. You, bud. You first.
Oh, sweet. So I'm getting...
And remember, if I catch even a whiff of your personal life, your ass is grass and I'm a lawnmower. Got it? I'll kick you out.
Oh, cool. I don't know what a lot of this means, but it says here I'm a wizard, and that's pretty dope. So I'm gonna be the great wizard Dumbledore.
Not even gonna touch that.
Do I have to have sleeves?
I mean, it's a wizard's robe.
Can't I just like rip them off?
I mean, you can.
Then I do.
You are now sleeveless.
Sick! So stoked to be here, guys.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, bud. You next. Who are you?
It all began...
No. So sorry. We don't have time for that. Oh, fine. Give us, like, the book jacket version. Go.
I am... Princess... Aoife of the Kingdom of Rivendell, trained by the Guardians of Ao. And now my kingdom is under attack by the evil prince I was supposed to marry. So I must return to avenge my family.
Are we supposed to be British?
I took a dialect class at the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art in preparation.
Wildly unnecessary. Next.
Oh, but I wasn't done.
I know how, like, in games I've played before, no one wants to be the healer. So I thought, as a gesture of goodwill, I would bear that cross myself. So I am Sister Angelique, drag priestess of light, elven, wise, radiant, hot as fuck. I am talking tasty. You feel me?
Noise.
And what is the god that Angelique worships?
I don't know. What are the gods in your world?
There are no gods in my fantasy world.
Then how am I supposed to
fight? I didn't think anyone would...
Never mind.
She worships the goddess Monothea.
Mono?
I don't like religion, okay? Moving on. You.
I'll make this quick. I'm Sasha Slaughterkill.
Charming.
I'm a bitchy witch here to kill shit and get rich. Next player.
Wonderful. And now, finally you.
I'm a pug.
I can see that. Who are you playing?
A pug.
Well, no, you can't. There are no pugs in this game.
But I'm a pug.
It sounds like you just want to be part dog. Do you want to be a werewolf?
Did I say werewolf?
Oh, okay. Let's reel it in. What can we do here? You can be little, like a goblin. Mm. Furry, like a bugbear.
I am a pug, like a pug.
You know what? Fine. You are now a pug bear. Which we'll say for the sake of this is just a goblin in a pug onesie.
I am pug bear. Oh!
So glad we got that settled.
Hell yeah! So now what?
Now the fun begins. Behold, the Eastwood. Pretty as a painting. The wind licks the mighty trees, shaking the boughs and branches. Silence hangs about the forest floor. You could cut it with a knife, and you just might. Welcome, adventurers, to the land of Aldia!
So, why are we here?
You're just here. There's no reason.
In the woods?
Yeah. You've seen woods. Woods are everywhere.
Are they special woods?
Why would they be special?
I don't really see the point of standing in unspecial woods.
Are there special things in the woods? Like...
No! They're just woods! You're adventurers! You adventure! Sometimes in the woods!
Why not on a road?
You don't see any roads!
You expect me to believe that a medieval society mastered magic? But not rogues.
Why are we interrogating the woods? It's a fantasy world, the game started, you're in the regular fucking woods because you're in the regular fucking woods!
Are there pugs in-
Maybe there are pugs in the woods! None of that matters anyway. All that matters is this guy.
What guy?
As you are all standing around complaining about the presence of the fucking trees, a grizzled man in dark clothing approaches you. Pay your taxes to the king!
Absolutely not.
So, dude, what are we so-
No. You don't talk to me. He's the character. You talk to him.
Okay. Sup, dude? Sick accent. So, what are we supposed to do here?
I am Princess Aoife of the Kingdom of Rivendell. Warrior trained by the immortal guardians of Eo, and as long as I breathe, I shall not pay tithes to tyrants. Take that to your king, peasant knave.
Shit, girl. Go all the way off.
If you will not pay in gold, you will pay in blood. Roll for initiative, bitches. We are going into combat.
Oh, shit, really?
I hope those guns ain't just for show, Muscle Wizard.
Hell no, let's go!
Let's just get this over with.
Ruff, ruff! Sean!
Oh, does he have any reinforcements?
As you charge the tax collector, Aoife, you do hear a rustling in the bushes.
I fire an arrow.
you kill a pug?
Now after that pilot, I bet you one more, like fighting a dragon or fighting a door, and drunken shenanigans pour out one more. Our party has secrets more than thought before.
Is there a scroll scrolling past me, or have I spent too much time at the horny unicorn recently?
One with the child unbeknownst to the others, and goblins and ghouls and a grudge with a brother, and maybe if you start to quarrel like lovers, if you have a secret, the game has another.
Just wait till episode 7 when you find out this whole time that
our one thing in common is we want to play. We're figuring out all the rules to the game. We're taking the adventure day by day. We're only beginning, so I hope you'll stay.
See you this season.